Here we go. The wacky world of misses us. We're walking to the supermarket today. And by supermarket, it's one of the most unusual, unique ones. So this is our neighborhood. This is a local nursery, and they plant things in the summer. It's really cute. There's vending machines close by, so that's nice in the summer when it's super hot and you don't want to walk anywhere because it's really hot here in the summer. So this one is one of the cheaper ones. It's just one coin. So right here. So it's a fun one. But the grocery store is to the left. It's pretty quiet here today because it's the New Year holiday. So a lot of people are traveling. This is a local temple. So they're getting all their preparations ready for their celebrations tomorrow. It's a little cold out today. It's about 40 degrees. Doesn't sound bad when you have to walk everywhere. It gets a little cold. But okay, so we're about 1 minute out from the Supa. This is Supa Tamade. It's one of the cheapest grocery stores in Osaka, and it's super colorful, super fun. I'm hoping they'll let me record everything, but if not, you can see the outside at least. Lots of bikes. So we come here about 3 or 4 times a week because we have a small little fridge and everything's just super fresh and super easy here. So here we go. So you just buy bananas. Tomatoes are good right now. It's really expensive in the summer, so it's not bad today. Let's see. Mikan. We're on sale. This is a traditional wreath that you put out on your door for the holidays, for the new year. There's a lot of stuff here today. It's like super overstocked. Yummy. Mushrooms. Rose salad dressing. Not very exciting. There's all the udon noodles. Stinking good here. It's really, really good. music today. It's even like crazy music in here. It's so disappointing. This is really good tea. It's like green tea with like vitamin C and stuff in it. It's really good. I'll get one for tonight. Let's see. So this is a rare thing. This is like special treats for the New Year's. They've been bento boxes made up together. So this is a really nice one. I mean, it's Supa, but they get really expensive very quickly for New Year. This is a nice selection today. And then take you over to this is the fried section. I never really buy anything from here because it's usually gone. And then here's all the fresh sushi, which is amazingly good and super cheap. It's really, really high quality stuff that's good. Some for lunch today. So this is one of my favorites. It's Ebi. It has fried shrimp in it. But see, I don't think they have my other favorite one. Nope. So I'll grab one of those today for lunch. Nice little snack.